was built to Changey Forks in 1902. Eight men and a boy made up a crew of Fifey Heron Drifter, William Buckin, her first skipper. The Reaper is gone to sea. At the start of the war, she sailed south, proudly serving the nation, crew's hearts in their mouth. Returning to quieter days, fishing out of Scalloway, the Reaper has gone. Freezerborough markings FR958. This two-masted lugger could sail at some rate. With 200 crowns of herring, compass set on a northeast setting, the Reaper is gone. Hundred years have passed, the Reaper is built to last. Lots of hard shifts then, sinking pints in the ship, the Reaper's still gone to sea. She's birthed in Ainster Harbor, Captain Buchan would be so proud of her, transporting the Sea Queen, looking best that she's ever been. The Reaper is gone. Gone to sea.